assistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skimmy Marks. And it's Rusty Pete.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages! Hey!
After all heroes!
Yes!
And folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Belk. With Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective one. And the rest is intergalactic history.
Go
big, red, fighting skills. Well, you want to grab some of that, of course.
I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Real bullets! A bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Let's keep this show.
and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this intentionally.
Glide over.
Another dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Yeah.
have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. No, oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. You
right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Ah, this is definitely gonna come in handy.
You ain't getting from here!
How much Nefarious is paying these guys?
Not nearly enough.
Whoa! Watch your head!
This is worse than I had imagined.
Through the station and catch up to Nefarious.
He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey,
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I...